In this video, we're going to look at how we can convert and compress images on the iPad. We can do this right from the Files app. We don't need any apps to do this. We only need the Files app. Let's see how we can convert and compress images on the iPad. Let's go to my iPad. Now, before we get started, I just want to mention that I am using iPadOS 16, so if you have an older version of iPadOS, you may not be able to use this, or it may work a little bit different. All right, so how can we convert an image and even compress it? Well, all we need to do is just open up our Files app. This is all done through the Files app. I'm not going to use any other app. So I tap on it, and now what I need to do is just go and find the image I want to convert and compress. So I have this image here. We can see that it is 3.6 megabytes. That's a little bit large. Maybe I want to email it to someone, or I want to upload it to a website. When you upload an image to a website, you want to make it relatively small. Well, we can do this directly from our Files app. To convert a file and compress it, maybe I want to convert it to a PNG, or maybe I have a PNG and I want to convert that to a JPEG and compress it. All we need to do is just long press on it. So I long press. And then what you're going to see is quick actions. When I select this, you're going to see over on the right, we have convert image. Now the convert image will allow me to convert it to a different file type if I wanted to, as well as compress it. So let's go ahead and select this and see how this all works. Convert it. From here, I select what I want to convert it to. I'm going to keep it a JPEG. And then I select how large I want it. Typically, I will use large. Large seems to work pretty good. The quality is still good, but it is much smaller, usually about a tenth of the size. So let's go ahead and select large. You're going to see that it does not replace the image. What it does is it duplicates it and then compresses it. So now you're going to see I have my original image here, which is 3.6 megabytes. And then I also have my large image here. And this one is about 374 kilobytes, so it's about a tenth of the size. And when we look at this, let's go ahead and look at these images. So I'm going to open this image up. Looks really good. It's a 3.6 megabyte file. But when I go over to my other one here and we go to open it, you're going to see it looks really good, but it's only about 370 kilobytes, about a tenth of the size. This will go really nice in a website or even an email. So that's how you can compress or convert and compress images on the iPad. We can do this directly from the Files app. All we have to do is just long press on the image, and then from there we go to Quick Actions, and then we can select to convert it. When we convert it, we can convert it to a different file type, and then we can also set how much we want to compress it. I usually stick with large. So that's how we can convert and compress images directly from the iPad.